After being closed for over 2 years, the new Folly Beach Pier has finally reopened 3.5 months early. Let's go check it out.